they're kind of like passive on the ear, but the way they're mounted now, it's just for them to kind of be rolling freely. And then in the back, it looks like you're going to be mounting these, which are really sturdy. They're going to drive pretty nicely. They're pretty even. They're pretty flat.